Looks like we made a great miscalculation, inmate. Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate. You are quite the cautious one. Allow me to warn you on one matter. Being at the peak may mean you are mere moments from your downfall. Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
Good morning. I see.
Let's go. Hey. Oh. Well then.
Ah, you're back.
Hey! Wanna head back?
We'll just have to wait for now.
Oh, yeah!
Actually, no.
See you around.
Wait, hold on!
Yep. Now, let's carry out our plan. For real?
Oh, have you heard? I need an answer. Good.
No way.
Sheesh, what? Nice going. Just have to wait for now. Thanks. Hey. Wait!
Good evening. Sorry. forward to it.
All right.
Let's go. Until next time.
All right. Why don't you try? Very good.
Hey.
Hey, Doctor. Does it matter who likes someone first?
What are you talking about?
There's a boy I like, but my friend told me that I have to let her have him because she liked him first.
Oh, that's not true.
Really? Then why did she say that?
It's likely because she's jealous of you. Just be careful because it might result in pandemonium.
Pandemonium?
That girl's gotten a lot better. So much so, in fact, that now she's gossiping. She even comes in on days she doesn't have to. It appears she's nearly fully recovered. Which reminds me, the new medicine will be completed soon. Your data has been extremely helpful due to your generic body type and bland health history. You've been a splendid guinea pig. I mean, participant. So thanks again. By the way, how have I been doing? Have I been helpful? For your escapades with the Phantom Thieves, I mean? Come on. You and I both know that you were lying about needing to prepare for the entrance exams. I visited Oyamada in jail. A swing of fortunes like that could have only come at the hands of the Phantom Thieves. And to have it happen when it did, isn't the only logical conclusion to think that it's you? A normal person would probably notify the police. Well, I don't care. The point is that without you, I wouldn't have been able to complete my mission. I would have never finished the new medicine while I was being deceived by Oyamada. And I would have never met any of the townspeople. I bet the Phantom Thieves save people in need, just like doctors do. Huh? So, I'll go out on a limb for you. I'll have even more powerful medicine ready for you. I trust that you'll use them appropriately.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of death, granting thee infinite power.
All right.
I'm not going to give them to you for free, though. So you better make some money in the name of justice. Now go. Take care.
Ah, you're back.
Thank you.
I'm a sharpshooter.
Here we go. Thank you.
Goodbye!
Morning! No way, man!
Too bad. Welcome! Welcome.
By the way, I'm in your debt. Yes. could this be? No. Oh. Let us be off. I see. Could this be? This is a problem. Yes. Oh. Yes. Thank you. I'm in your debt.
All right.
Shall we return home? See you.
Ah, you're back.
Well then. Oh? Sorry.
Thank you.
it.
Shucks.